What is going on? Welcome to GPOTTG. Ouch. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. So we're playing Conan Exiles. Get off, you cat. Isles of Siptah. You might notice if you've been watching. Well, got some echo there. If you've been watching. What the hell? Been watching the other episodes. I had a bow and arrow on, but I decided to restat because it's not really that great. Even with the bow and everything, it still like leaves me wide open. I mean, it's not that strong. Or either. But I did get a lot more star metal. And I am out here near the elephant graveyard because I need some armor. Well, not for me. For a new guy I picked up. And getting the new guy is one of the reasons I decided to restat, because I got a level 3 fighter. And he almost killed me like twice trying to get him. So I decided I'm going to get him some nice armor, but I need elephant skins. Hey, you coming to attack? Look here. Well, he's gray. I don't know if I want to attack this one. Get him, bear. Let's find out. Oh, no, he's fine. Woo! Big boy. Get him, bear. Are you scared? There you go. Oh, elephant charge. Woo! Bail, get him. What is your problem? I'm not sure how much he's gonna do if he hits me. I don't really want to find out. No. Oh, it's not too bad. But I am. Ow, ow, ow. I'm gonna get myself some new armor, some medium armor. He forgot all about me. Look at that. That's fine. What is the bear doing? Is he fully healed? Whoa! That was awesome. There we go. Let's skin this guy. Full? How do I get full from elephants? Okay. Well, I got 17. I need a lot more. I think for each piece, I need like 15. And so, it's going to be a lot. I'm hurt. How am I that hurt? Why does the bear just sit there like that? Looks like he's scaled or something. He shouldn't be scaled. Oh, I don't want to skin your toes. Whoopsie. I think that would have hurt a lot. Whoa. There was a glitch on this that if you make the elephant bleed, they would die very quick. But I think they fixed that a while back. But the elephants aren't really that bad. I mean, I don't even have my steel metal weapon yet. Ouch. Got you. Screw this. I mean, not waiting for the bail. Mr. Horsey, I need you to start holding some stuff for me. Have an elephant hide, thick and full. Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with the stupid pail. I think it's a glitch. It's not like he's scared. I mean, this isn't the first time that happened where he just like didn't move. But I figured a level 3 fighter in the long run might actually be better than the bear, just because, get off, just because he can have like star metal armor, I mean star metal weapons. Because of the sunlight. I do know there was a level, like a one skull elephant in the graveyard. So I don't know if that elephant is special. I thought it was another elephant coming at me. It's just some bones. Ow. Oh, he's pissed off at me. Well, I noticed that takes a lot more stamina than this. Or does it? Stupid barrel, what are you doing? Attack, you stupid shit. Oh no, move, 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 move. I think that would hurt a lot. It looked like it would. Well, hunting elephants isn't that bad. I brought all this money just in case it would have turned out really awful, and I would just went to the little town over there and bought some. But it seems like I really don't need to. I mean, I can get some better stuff. More than just... Oh, whoa, I didn't mean to try to kick you. I mean, I get thick leather from them. I get full... So, pretty much worth fighting these guys. I just gotta be very careful. Stuff like that. Yeah, I knew you were charging. With my bail, froze up again. Ow, what the hell? Attack him, you stupid shit. He's gonna charge. Ouch, that hurts. That hurts a whole lot. Back up. Where's the fucking bail? Shit. Ring around the rosies. Stupid bear's glitching. Ah. 6. Elephant hide, I got 53. I don't remember how much I got back at the house. Should I check, see if there's any star metal? I guess since I'm over here, well, never mind. I don't have my bow, my explosive arrow. Dude, never mind. You know what? I would like to find a baby elephant. I haven't seen any. I've seen people with them, with elephants. I haven't seen no little babies. Get him. You missed. I'm gonna let my bear attack him just a little bit to get his attention before I come in and make him bleed. Bear bleeding? I think he is. Did the elephant make him bleed? Alright, whoa, that was close. Oh, he's focusing on me now, I think. Go! You wanna focus on me? That's fine. Come on. Oh, that's not too bad. I like how he died. He died. He just did a little skip and fall over and goes to sleep. There goes the big guy. I think that's a big guy. Could be wrong. I know he's in the middle of the boneyard, so. Uh-oh. Here, tiger. Oh, there he is. He won't last long. He's not a saber tooth, so he's pretty much nothing. See what I mean? So you're Mr. Big Man. Oh, you're a lot bigger than the other guys. Oh. Okay. Bear decided he wants to fight. I think Bear might die if he fights you. Doing some damage to my guy. Oh, there's a chest. Is this what you got, Gordon? Ooh, I take that. Oh, Mr. Bear. You scared me. Ow, what the fuck? My bear is getting hurt. So, we're out of here. We don't want to fight him. Not with those weapons I got. I want the star metal before I fight him. So let's move out of the graveyard. Get away from that guy. Got a wolf. Alright, there should be some more elephants out here. There he is. Oh, here's the elephant. Now they're just appearing out of nowhere. Back up. Don't want to get hit by that. Get him. Get him, Mr. Bear. There we go. Get his attention, please, Mr. Bear. What are you doing? Did you forget this elephant to fight? Behind you. There you go, Mr. Bear. Ow. Fuck. I like the bear a lot. It's just this glitch with him where he just freezes up and like don't want to attack. It's really annoying. I tripped, he tripped. I must have tripped him. Okay, now how many is that? Should be too much more. Did I not get any elephant hide from that? That's ridiculous. Whoa, there's a lot over here. I think if you attack one, the rest will attack you. So I don't want to piss them off. Hi. Stupid fail. Come on, don't drag them over here, please. Don't drag all the elephants. Look at that, he got three of them on him now. Stupid ass bear. Let's find another elephant. Hopefully I will have enough for some armor that I want. He's closer. Let's take him out. Oh, I hear a tiger. I don't know where he's at. Oh, keep the elephant, Mr. Tiger. Ow. Get him, tiger, get him. Oh, move, move, move. think Kygo's dead. I should have just made some star metal weapons. This has been so much easier. Oh, oh, there's somebody off. Now give me freaking elephant hide. Thank you. Let's take out this one last elephant. Then I can be on my way back to the base. And you can meet T-800. A new fighter. Kind of remind me of Arnold Schwarzenegger. A fighter. Because he was straight nasty. Did some straight nasty ass damage, dude. I think he did more damage to me and the elephants. Oh. Get him, Bale. Ah! Well, that sucked. I couldn't backflip fast enough. So he's focused on me now. Gonna run. My Bayo is not going to attack me. Apparently. Let's heal since he ran that way. Get him. He's like, I'll let you heal. Okay. I thought he was gonna do a little spin around. So this should, hopefully this would be enough elephant hide. Looks like I hardly got any that time. 7. Well, at least got 100. So, I guess I got enough. I don't really know. So, I get. I would hate to not have enough and then run all the way back for nothing. I could go buy some. Nah. I should have made count of what I need. So I need like 30 for the boots, 30 for the gloves, I think. Maybe 30 or 15 for like the rest. 15, 30, 45. So that's 70 some. 75 at least. Another 15, 15, 30. Helmet's 15, almost 15. I guess the pants 15. I'm just gonna say 15, I'm not really sure. So that's 45 plus 30 for each hand, for the hands, and 30 for the boots. So that would be, yeah, 75. So hopefully I got enough. Oh, check out this place. This place is straight nasty. This guy did a lot of work. I'm thinking it was more than one person because this castle up here with the elevators. There's this pathway. So there's definitely more than one person doing this. Then we got this place up there. This nasty place over here. It looks awesome with the birds flying around it. I really thought of making a house here, but I I would have had to buy an upgraded pack to make the house look nice like his. With the birds flying behind it, it looks awesome. Damn, I really want to do that now. Well, I guess I'll see you guys back at my base when we can make the star metal weapons and you can meet T-800. Okay, we are back. 112? Really? That's it? Well, that's a little disappointing. Okay, let's put the money back in here. Just throw this in there. throw this in here, cook this up. And look at this star metal. Oh, I got a shitload of bars. Here go T-800. Freaking Terminator. Okay, and we put the hides over here with Tano. Okay, let's make him some armor. I want to make I want to make him this. So I can craft. Oh, I had this. I can craft this. As you see, I got my armor made up. I need two of those. Oh. It's light. Medium. Heavy legging. Got that. Okay, two of those. I only need twine. Okay. Twine. What can I get? My twine. Okay, let's see. I'm making the heavy. Medium. That's heavy. I need to craft one? Why? Hard leather? Ah, oh, son of a bitch. I need chemical base. Acid, pretty much. Alright, 48. Silver dust. I didn't take it out, did I? Hard leather, I can make 18. Damn it. I got any silver? I do. Grind that up to make my acid. Alright. Well, while that's being made, I can actually take off my armor. Let's see, I need helmet. Let's see. Glove. Boot. Pants. Chest. Helmet. 10? Oh, okay. Yeah, it is 10. Let me take this out. Okay. I get 5 to agility for this armor here. So let's see what I get for this. Five accuracy? Really? So that's good for bows? Kinda don't want that then. I mean, it's nice, but I just do everything in there. But I'd rather not use those. Okay, well, oh, I did get a key. I caught a Sasquatch, level 1 skull. And I also got this. I'm not sure what this is for. Okay, let's make hardened steel. I have any hardened steel. 45. Let's go ahead and... I don't know if I make 4 or not. So let's make some star metal weapons. I got some stuff over here. Dagger, I got 11 of those. Long and a dagger. Drop those off here. Grab me some star metal. Okay, let's make a wax. Damage. Let's make one of those. Well, let's just make one of each. I mean, I got plenty, so I can make a lot of star metal. Alright, well, that is taking its time. Let's check over here. I can make... Okay, let's get some star metal for that. 200. Just 200 is fine. I can make 2 of these. And what do I need? I got heavy, got light. Where did this come from? I did not make this. Did I? I don't think I did. Oh yes, I did make it, that's right. Hey, T-800. Give me the gruel. You look nasty, dude. You look nasty. Let me get that back real quick. Let's see. I got light ash. How come it's not showing them? Is it wasn't showing it because I was in that? Yeah. Why is it? Is that supposed to be light ash? Why is it like so dark? All right. So I have a helmet, I did that. I need to do 2 of these. Craft a chest, I guess. I can only craft 1 of those. That sucks. It is what it is. Okay, great axe. Got something for you here. Oh yeah, that's pretty. That's awesome. What else? We got sword. Daggers are coming. Spears are coming. Let's look at the sword. Ooh, that is nice. That is very nice. So shiny. I might try to use the katana. The katana seems nasty. I haven't seen anyone else using it. Okay, spear. give him an axe and a shield. So he can fight battle. So what I want to do is make another one of these. Hell, let's make two. Hold on. Oh, I thought that was done. Yeah, this is 49 damage, while this is, what, 46? Oh, so pretty. Nah, that's not as pretty as the other ones. I was just taking his time. Okay, well, I have leggings. So, let's go ahead and make some pants for him. One. I don't know if I like that. I got 20 left. Sword or short sword? Don't know. I got some daggers. You wanna show me the daggers? See what they look like? Okay. Nice and shiny. Show me the katana. Okay, I should give him star metal axe. Isn't as shiny as the other ones. 49. Well, this is 69. That's awesome. Okay, one shield is done at least. That looks pretty cool. Huh. Not bad. Not too sure if I should give him a great axe or what. Weapon damage kit. Hold on, which one's better? Let me see. I don't remember to tell you the truth. Advanced weapon damage kit. Okay. So there's this, and then there's this. Seems to me the other one's for armor penetration. Something like a spear. It might be good for. No, I can get rid of that, and I guess I can make chess piece for him. Wait, is this the one I want? Medium, heavy. Okay, I guess this is it. I was expecting elephant hide for some reason. No, elephant's hide for this. Not this, but you know what I mean, the heavy. Yeah, there it is. Take one of those, because I'm planning on putting it up to my throne. And my puppy's over here. You know, I was going to have him next to the throne just to have two cool blue-eyed dogs, but, well, you know, the great bales look more intimidating. So I am going to not go to the bale. That, put this up there. Oh yes, it looks so much better. It looks so awesome. Take a seat. Seat. Oh yes. Got my rhino head. Stuff should be done. Got some pants. Come on.
Come on.
One more. Let me get a helmet from you. Can I just put this on? I can. Okay. Looking badass. Looking badass. I like it. Need some boots and some gloves. You'd be set. Awesome. So, I don't need these. Hold on, what is these for? And Clint, do I have that? Okay. Iron boss, I can do that. That bracelet, crest, earring, I think that's it. Then iron bars, okay. My weapons. Let's put this sword away, put that away. Now, I'm missing something. Wait, where's my daggers? Put that on there, make the steel. 55. Ooh, 11 armor. I need to practice with this, because this is actually kind of strange. I don't know what I did with my daggles. My storm metal daggles are right there. Take that. Can I do that while you're holding it? No, of course not. It look badass. Alright. I can craft this now. I guess I can put this on hull, maybe? Let's see. Okay. That's what it's for. I guess it's for a dancer, really. Because, I don't know. It just don't look so great. There you go. Have that. Oh, yeah, the helmet. Helmet. Where's the... Oh, there's the helmet. You don't need this. All that. There we go. Go ahead and put all of this back. No? Oh yeah, I can put the weapons in here. In the weapons trunk, which is full of stuff that's not weapons. That stone, don't need it. Don't need that. Put that in there. Oh yeah, I need to make some star metal cleaver. Shaped wood, okay. Got a pickaxe. What do I need? Shaped wood. That should be somewhere around this place. Any shaped wood? Shaped wood? Nada. There we go. Plenty. Throw that wood in there. Make that pickaxe. And cleaver. And skinning knife. There we go. I get this in here. Don't need those. Put that in there too. Damn. Take that out. Throw that in. Take that. No, I think I need that for something. Can't remember. Hey, craft a small star metal tool. I need those pants. Sickle. Actually, I need a star metal sickle. That's not it. There we go. Put you away. Oh. I don't have enough space. Why not? I got more than enough bindings. Do I not have... Okay. Shaped wood and iron reinforcements. I believe I've seen some over here. Oh, just enough. 5. And this shaved wood. Okay, let me take star metal, star metal, star metal, star metal. Is my box done? Yes, it is. Oh, berries, screw it. I don't need that, don't need that, don't need that. Pickaxe. Ah. Take that back out, I guess. You know what? I wonder. Huh. Awesome. I really doubt it does anything, but. Come on, I know I can stack them. Okay, I'm a little off, but it's design. Sweet. Now I need boots and gloves for you. Let's go to boots first, because it kind of stands out. 1. Oh yeah, I need some acid. That might take a while. Okay, while that's taking its time, let me look over here. Incense. What level of that? Huh. Don't remember none of those. Do I got nothing I can make in here? Hold on, I thought I unlocked. Where will I make this at? Do I just make it here? Oh, I do make it here. Okay, which one's the better one? Okay, that one's the better one. Not that one. This one. Stone, insulated wood, damn it. Steel reinforcements. I was thinking about making some. Planting some aloe plants on top of the house. Insulated wood, okay. Any iron reinforcements? No. Are they all over here? Oh, look at this. Did not know that was there. That's gonna help out a whole lot. Oil. I need oil. No, I threw some in here, but did I use it? Did I throw it in here? No, I threw it over here. 4. Okay, that's not gonna help. Please let me have some over here. 78. Hopefully that's enough. Medium, light, heavy. Wait, what was I looking at that I need oil for? I don't know. Oh no, what do I need now? Hold on. Oh, wait a minute. No, I need. This is what I need oil for. 15. Damn, not enough. Out of leather and oil. Come down here, get me some oil. My poles that I had next to my place, my pathway, for some reason was deleted. I must eat soon. There we go, that's enough. What are they doing? What are you guys doing? Okay, whatever. So I can just come over here. Grab me some fish. I don't need to grab all of them because I don't have enough. Presses to make get, you know.
Oh, depress all the damn fish.
That's a lot of fish going to waste. And like it doesn't like it matters. Look at that. That's a big ass bag of fish. Yeah, I had fish sitting in here also. Damn it, what did I drop? I like to keep my sickle. Okay, chicka chicka boom boom, little crates. I could have used one of those instead of making one. Not like it matters. Okay, I need some steer reinforcements. I thought I had some somewhere. Oh, here we go. That's plenty. Now let's go ahead and make nothing. I need stone. Do I have any stone? Yes, I do. I got plenty. Make six. Let's do that. Let's just make all six. And that's going to take its time. Let's see. Oh, I need some leather and hard leather to place in the thick leather. I might have to go get some more leather soon. One. I can make one. Boop. Alright, can I make the boots now? Sweet. I made two. These pots are taking forever to make. Light them up just like this. Got sandstorm coming in, maelstrom. I do need to take T-800 out and get them up some levels. One more. Come on. Yes, it does get nasty in there. Sweet. Those are a little bit closer than I want. Line it up. Come on, line up, you bastard. There we go. That's a little bit farther off. Yeah. All right, screw it, that's fine. That is fine. All right. I was making something. Oh yeah, boots. Boots with T-800. I got light, so let's make him some light. Reinforcements, so I'll take that back. Put that in there. Let's make him some light gloves for now. Better than the crap he have on. The cloth gloves. Oh, his inventory is bigger now. I guess because he took his shield off. About to take T-800 out to do some damage to some kitty cats. Once I get his armor on. Let me put the stone back, I don't need it. Okay, let's give him some gloves. Ah, shut up, not enough space. Really? Shit. So this is 11, and this is 1. Yeah, a lot better. Look at that. Take your gruel back. The gruel is for pretty much when he levels up, it will boost up his attack. Let's see, right now his HP is a lot more than mine, 1,441, while my guy got 436. T-800 is now following. Awesome. All right, T-800 attack. Sweet. What is it, like 3 levels now? 1577. Stats. Okay, so he's, what did I say, level 3 now. Alright, let's go and kill some more kitty cats. This armor looks awesome, almost like a ninja. Let's try these, see if this is better than the sword. A lot better, actually. I can attack quicker. I sit back with the sword. Yeah. Okay. tail for. Let's try the sword on you. See how it works out. You need to open your inventory. Should be cats down this way. What? Where's he at? Where's the kitty cat? I hear him. Okay. Go get him. Yeah, I think the axe is better. See, I would like to use the katana, but I really don't see how it's better than the daggers and the axe and shield. I mean, with the daggers, I can jump back. Should be a saber-toothed tiger up here with some kittens. Little kittens. Kitty kittens. Sometimes it doesn't appear, but little kittens are around. Just the kittens. See how you do. Oh, he's like, I don't want to fight him. Fuck, I'm dead. I am gonna die from bleeding. Run back to base as fast as I can. Get close as I can. Well, I'm not bleeding now. Okay. Cats are after me. Yes, he is! Damn it. Okay, I got my stuff back. Does his armor get damaged? I can't tell. If it doesn't, that'd be awesome. So I do need some better armor. This light armor is not that great. Medium. Hardened leather, of course. So oh wait, that's not what I want. Can I make any more? I need oil. Let's see if the oil's done. Forty-eight, not bad. Sixty-four. I need more silver dust. One out of gold dust. I need to go hunting soon for new materials. Like gold and silver, all that nice stuff. So, I don't know if I should make like this armor. One eighteen, but it's, I don't know. Fifteen, damn it. Light, medium. Hard, only 15, damn, I can't make that either. Well, I guess I can just put this other armor on that I have for now. And boost it up. So maybe I won't get killed so easily. Great axe. I'm thinking about trying this out. So I think I might give it to my guy. Let him try it. See how it works. So give me this. And you take this. Let's see if there's any more kitty cats. I do need to skin some cats since I'm out here. You should be dead. There's an elk over here somewhere. What, there was? Nope, there it is. Just kick him in the face. Sweet, leveled up. Axe, you know what? I still like him to have this. Just because it looks... he attacks a lot quicker with that. So... oh, there's the kitty cat that tried to attack me before.
My teeth will taste your throat.
Yeah. down.
Whimper and terror, fool.
Hold on. Strange. I knew it. I knew it because he wasn't going down so easily. Level 5, 162. Let's get this kitty cat skin. Looks like I'm skinning him while he's alive. Can you hold anything for me? Sweet, you can hold that. I'll drop this. Thanks? Damn. Full. Give it, just give it to full. Screw it. Alright, so, yeah, I think this is it for now. I hope you enjoyed the video. Like I said at the beginning, if you liked the video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And I don't know, in the next episode, I think I want to see what is down here on the southern island. I haven't been there yet. It's like one of the places I haven't been. One of a lot, actually. So, is there a temple nearby? A vault? I think that is one there, but I don't know if I'm going to go to that one. That might be one. So, if that is a vault, we're going to go there, and then go to the southern island. So, I hope to see everyone next episode. But until then, peace.